Okay, I've got NPR out in the background and I'm making a real video. How about 3 times x plus 2 equals 6? So let's distribute. 3 times x is 3x plus 3 times 2 is 6 equals 6. Subtract 6 from both sides of the equation. 6 minus 6 is 0. So I'll have 0. I'll have 3x equals 0. Then I'll divide both sides by 3. And that will give me x equals 0. So now I know that x equals 0.